This is a pasta for emperors.
Ingredients.
Many years ago, in the old village of Nerano, Italy, Maria Grazia found an ancient note from Emperor Nero's chef. She ran back to her restaurant and began frying zucchini in olive oil until they were shiny and golden, just like you are. Throwing the pasta in, she used the tears of the gods and some butter, then ripped basil leaves with passion, as this releases all the aroma. Equal parts of pecorino and provolone cheese, a scrunch of pepper, and more pasta water to create the ultimate creaminess. The spaghetti alla Nerano became one of the most popular spaghetti recipes in the world, and Maria's restaurant is still there today. Just gorgeous.